Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing.
Signal's closing! They're unknown! What the fuck were those?
I guess pathogen mutations of some native life form.
Doc, I really hope that wasn't nobody you knew.
I didn't know. The company never told us about this place.
Ship should be just ahead.
How
stop this thing? Options, people.
Cynthia's remnants are likely to have a control center.
Movement! The little bag things! Let's ground this ship. Careful what you touch.
Bypassing deck.
Don't like synths.
Might you access that one's short-term memory?
Perfectly.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up. Team, get me a view on that hollow. Mutants, watch both ends!
Grabbing ammo. Danger, high voltage.
The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
More pathogens. Secure the compartment.
Thank you. There are other synthetics nearby. If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to reconstruct the site.
There's a stalker in the room!
Bypassing death.
Stability confirmed. Stand by.
Mutants coming up from below.
Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power. Stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up...
Right. Important to science or history or whatever. We'll do our best, Doc.
The files from the synthetic call this room Vitality, Oven, to grow.
Which means...
Idiomatically, energy capacitors. Access the control instrumentality.
Rearming.
Reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
There, blow those two out.
Beers are on me.